Madam Speaker, this program is pivotal for the Commonwealth's economic growth, economic stimulation, and compulsory for our Commonwealth's competitiveness. Remember, with every emerging manufacturing, tech, and biotech business comes support and success for local businesses supporting them. Local businesses such as beer gardens, restaurants, venues, pizza shops, boutiques, and gyms. HB 922 also creates a path to nurture and retain our homegrown talent. Let's compete. Let's be the state that leads with business growth. When we lead and invest in our workforce, and when our workforce feels seen and supported, a workforce that is seen and supported stays in Pennsylvania. I was looking at this quote that dates back to 1374. It's basically an idiom. Nothing ventured is nothing gained. I urge a yes vote.